appears to be moving now after being stationary.